Alright, so in this test, we're going to be, well, my second test actually, we're going to be testing for how much these three paper towels, how much you can absorb. So first, we're going to take this half cup or 4 ounces. We're going to pour it into the pan. Alright. We're going to put the paper towel in there. First, we're doing Bounty. We're going to let it absorb everything. Now we're going to let it sit. When it stops dripping, that's when we know it's done. Alright, now that it stopped dripping, now we know it's done. So, now we're going to pour this leftover water into the pan.
And out of 4 ounces, let's settle. So out of 4 ounces, it only absorbed an ounce.